This video clip shows how to do the cable face pull exercise. Stand tall with your chest out and your feet straight shoulder width apart. Keep your knees slightly bent. Holding the rope handles with your arms extended at shoulder level. Keep your arms at shoulder level and bring your elbows back in the rope towards your face. Reverse the movement to return to the starting position. This is a YourSportsTrainer.com production.